Okay. Hold on. Move the hammer a little bit.
Right here?
Move the hammer here. So this.
That looks professional.
What's your views?
Завод.
А не гаряче?
Все окей. Все найс.
Ну ты покажи. Ой-ой-ой. Дай закрию это, бо не внесовую. Wanna close this? The gold part?
Yeah. Все, brand new.
See? How about from here? Oh yeah, get it, there's rust right there. But you better zap it from this one, see it? Get that right there. Get it, but
it's dirty.
Never mind. Yeah, the motor top torsion and then cracked a little.
Well, that's good. It tastes good.
Yeah, I like the juice.
Ready to go.
It's a nice little. Why is this curb like this? Чтобы залезть, is there certain spots where залезть with a tent like this?
Probably, I don't know.
Who's been putting it on my setting?
Rotex.
By my set, fine.
What are you doing?
So this rubber
keeps coming out.
Always coming out. So we got a solution.
Great.
You guys decided to try new rubber?
These are rubbers with maps. They're maps of supposedly one of the areas in Priskovi. Made by, I don't know, Solakin. Bought through Voyevoda. And
so that's how they go in.
Supposed to go in there and not come out on you. But they might need some persuasion or not.
Boom. Perfect.
Look at the packaging. Wow. Only in Russia.
For Zasuno?
Yeah.
What's Solakin?
Sava.
You eat Sava.
We're gonna have to check it out.
And you become a king.
So this is stock garbage. This is bought through Voyevoda. Very nice.
These are right?
Peach? Rubber?
Yeah. It's crazy, dude, compared to
tunnel
this.
Tunnel guard. Goes in there.
Oh, yo, I'm looking for my stickers, bro.
Look at that damn thing.
You gonna put them on?
I would.
What are you doing?
Taking it apart.
Unscrewing it?
Yep.
How's that possible? Fast too. Flew off fast.
A minute in this month?
At least.
What sala can mean?
Yes, sala. Probably sala. Ready. Yep.
This one works.
All right. My Viagra wants to eat.
Все, можно по камням ездить.
Ga-ga-ga-ba! Turbo diesel. Обрезание делаешь.
It's too long.
What?
Звонять і звонять.
Perfect. What? Сало.
Абдісало.
So, what'd you do this time? Because you know it's bad when he's ordering parts from Russia for his sled. Here's a fixed part. Did you put it in? Is it hard?
No. Nice and shiny.
For now.
We'll see how much horsepower it gives you. Right?
Yeah.
There is the added weights. We're going 8 more grams this time on the bolt.